So I'm super nervous. It's like a big moment for me. This is the, I mean, I've photographed everybody, absolutely everybody, and this is probably the most important shoot I've done.
If you wanted to pivot, you'll get it to do this. You know what I mean? Because from the outside in, this looks really good. Ah, bye. Quick call, buying, selling, you know, etc. Waiting for probably the biggest artist in the world, actually.
The scary thing is they've said that I've got 4.5 minutes with her, and honestly, I don't know if 4.5 minutes is enough. But, like, I got 5 minutes for the Queen. Apparently, that's all she needs. She's so professional. She's just like boom, boom, boom. Scary.
I do know that she loves kittens. I've heard that, so I might like pretend that I have a kitten. Maybe we'll just bond over kittens.
She has this presence about her. You know, you really know when she enters the room.
How excited are you on a scale of 1 to 1,000?
A million percent excited, yeah.
I'm pretty sure we'll be besties by the end of today.
Oh, she's here, she's here.
I think she's exhausted. She's been really busy for the last, like, you know, for New York Fashion Week and being here. She's tired. She's having a little nap. That's not being a diva.
So, what do we do?
I'll wake her up. Meet Piggy.
That's great. You know what we need? We need Miss Piggy.
All right, I know Piggy's asleep, but we gotta get her ready for this photo shoot. Okay, measure her for wardrobe. Come on, people, we got a schedule here. We gotta move, move, move.
Where's Miss Piggy?
She's still asleep.
What? Get Kermit to wake her up.
All right, let's get her into makeup.
If not at this position.
Well, let's move her into the makeup room.
Oh, very well.
Here we go.
Lift on three. 1, 2, 3.
You think somebody that famous would be a little more professional. I mean, the closest I've had to this is Courtney Love. Courtney Love is the most rock and roll, but Miss Piggy is more rock and roll than Courtney. That's mad.
Oh dear, you're drooling. There we go.
All right, we don't have a lot of time here. We got a lot to do. We got to finish hair and makeup. Then yes. We got the big photo shoot. Then to the venue for the red carpet. Then we got the big party.
All in due time.
But we don't have any time.
Scooter!
Oh.
Scooter, where is Miss Piggy?
Well, she's still asleep.
Oh, then I'll wake her up.
No. Anyone see a frog fly by here?
Everyone was saying she was going to be incredibly professional, and then she's in the makeup room asleep.
There is a process to awaken the divine Miss P. One must gently caress the ear. One must stimulate the olfactory.
Cap.
One of these. And finally, a little wakey-wakey song. Ladies and gentlemen, Rita Ora.
I woke up with a fear this morning, but I can taste you on the tip of my tongue, yeah. I don't want to hear sad songs anymore. I only want to hear love songs. I found my heart up in this place tonight. Don't want to sing mad songs anymore. Because your songs got me feeling like that.
Lovely.
Same time tomorrow?
Yes, darling.
And voila.
Now, okay, people, let's do this. What are you all standing around for? Come on, chop chop!
Yes, chop chop!
I can't possibly be wearing this! Come on, give me the wardrobe!
Let's go, boys!
What are some of the tips to having a photo taken with Miss Piggy in it?
Well, it's probably best to just kind of step aside and let her take the focus.
Excuse me, darling, but you're in my light. Yeah, that's also my light. Thank you!
Oh my god! Animal!
Yeah!
Have you got a girlfriend? Come on.
Yeah.
What?
You!
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, you're my girlfriend.
Okay, what do you want to do first?
Fish lips.
I can only do pig lips, sorry.
Impressed today with her performance in front of the camera?
Oh, yeah, well, Miss Piggy is brilliant in front of the camera. I mean, ask her.
Kermit, thank you for being here today. You've been a good sport and a great interview.
It is my pleasure, Derek.
Let's have a little fashion kiss.
Okay, what do you? Mwah.
Mwah. Mwah.
You never touch, right? You
just no, we don't ever touch. Mwah. Mwah. Never touch.
It's very weird.
And pose. Yes. Yes, that's great. That's great. Give me more. Give me more. Give me more. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Your 4.5 minutes are up, Miss Piggy.
Huh?
That was brilliant.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Guys, it's Hailey.
Oh, God, how did it go? Yeah, so good. Oh, my gosh, yes, love.
Okay, Miss Piggy, it's time to go to the party.
I'm not going.
Not going? Why aren't you going?
I just don't feel like it, okay?
No, Miss Piggy, you made a commitment, and you are going to keep it. Let's go. You were great today, Piggy.
I'm always great.
Is there something the matter?
No. Maybe. It's just that it was a great day today. I had a great time in front of the camera with everybody. It was fun. But then the fun ended and everyone left me.
Oh. You know, they did what you asked. You said 4.5 minutes.
I didn't mean 4.5 minutes.
You know what, Miss Piggy? They really loved you. Everybody loves you. Oh, I think we're here.
Pictures. Mm-hmm. Are you thinking about something else? Like, I don't know, doing laundry or how you gotta do the dishes?
No, I'm really just thinking about myself usually.
Yeah. Me too.